scared. So far, so good. It saves off to them. Let's see if it's too dark, if it's something I can play.
I think I saw him with Officer Armstrong. Just take it easy.
We're wide open here.
It's okay. I've got you covered. I don't like this. Something's not right.
Evening, Jack. Glad you could join the freak show.
Dead.
Shit. Nickel!
This is dead.
Keep out of the way!
It's an old stove.
It's too dark to be sure, but that rotting smell tells me these shelves are used for storing food. The fire is still... This blasphemous image makes me feel uneasy. As I continue to train. That's simple strength. Looks almost like a flaming eye. I should take a closer look. An old grandfather clock. It's been boarded up.
At last! Thank you.
They seemed to recognize me. Empty ammo boxes and spent shells. Nothing useful. His body is covered in tattoos, and they were carved into his flesh with something sharp. Poison appears to have been on the menu. Nothing of interest. A diary. This will make interesting reading. Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
Ah. We've been expecting you, Mr. Wild.
Damn. He recognized me, and it sounded like he had a key. Could come in handy. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's the wrong key. It looks like an eye, but it's unlocked. I don't understand. I mean, all of these photos. All of them. There must be some kind of mistake. Why would they want me here? It must be an old case. Something I've forgotten. Some screwball with a grudge, maybe. Think. I gotta think. These photos and clippings are of me. Another key. This should fit the door across the hall. It must have been lit recently, but it started to die down. From the dates on some of these clippings, this crazed mob must have been following me for years. Jesus, I'm a detective and I had no idea. It's unlocked. It appears to be a private study area. It appears the drawer holds an ancient manuscript. The symbols on the front seem to be written in clear. There are definitely some strange sounds coming from this side of the room. For nutcases, they seem quite literate. These books are really old, and most of them are in strange languages I don't understand. I don't have time to read. I'm a detective, not a pen pusher. I don't have time to read. I'm a detective, not a pen pusher. I don't have time to read. I'm a detective, not a pen pusher. Can't open it. Damn! Looks like I'm stuck. I might as well check this place out. It's hot and giving off a lot of smoke. It won't open. It won't open. The shelves have collapsed and spilled books all over the floor. I can't open it. Poisoning by the looks of it. Poison appears to have been on the menu. I can't open it. He's dead. They're all dead. Nope, nothing of interest. An old wardrobe. It won't open. I don't have time to read. I'm a detective, not a pen pusher. I don't have time to read. I'm a detective, not a pen pusher. It appears to be a private study area. It looks like an eye, but the rest of the painting has no real shape. Just swell. He's dead. The beam must have fallen and crushed his skull. Medical charts on the human anatomy. This sink would be used for scrubbing up. Dead bodies, and plenty of them. Something dreadful has been going on. Seems like these cabinets are used for storing chemicals and medical equipment. Something's been removed from it. What the hell is that? There's no power. It looks like something's been removed from it. Too hot to pick up. I've never seen equipment like this before. The machine must, the crystal's still warm. At least he's out of his misery. least he's out of his misery. There's no power. His intestines have stopped moving. Looks like some sort of generator for the machinery in this room. His stomach stopped moving. There's no power.
This is one of those annoying games. It's boring, depressing. There's no life in it. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. And I'm not even sure if I want to continue playing this game.
It's too hot to touch. I think it's being used as a power source for the machine. I wonder what it's for. There's no power. There's no power. It looks like something's been removed from it. It's too hot to touch. I think it's being used as a power source for the machine. At least he's out of his misery. Nothing of interest here. There's no power. I've never seen equipment like this before. Seems like these cabinets are used for storing chemicals and medical equipment. Seems like these cabinets are used for storing chemicals and medical equipment. Seems like these cabinets are used for storing chemicals and medical equipment. In all my time on the job, I've never seen anything like this before. It's dry and stained with old blood. I don't think it's been used recently. Too hot to touch. I think it's being used as a power source for the machine. There's no power. At least he's out of his misery. It's not important. His kidneys have stopped moving. His lungs have stopped ventilating. There's no power. Looks like something's been removed from it. hell is that? I wonder what it's for. What the hell is that? I wonder what it's for. What the hell is that?
Could you direct me to the First National grocery store? I hear they have a shop in town.
I don't know nothing about that.
Oh, well, you see, I'm looking for a young lad called Brian Burnham. I'm a friend of the family. He worked in the store. Chit-chatting to him is gonna get me no place fast. Won't open. A dusty assortment of old books. Budge. It won't open. Evening.
Hi.
The name's Jack Walters. I'm just visiting.
You don't say, sir. Gilman. Charlie Gilman. I run this here hotel of an evening.
You got any rooms?
I'd not rightly know that for sure. We'll have...
Talking to this fella. Fellow's getting me nowhere, and he's more than a touch creepy. If I need a room and I'm desperate, then I'll come back.
Stop your snooping. In there's for hotel staff only.
It won't budge. It's locked. A dusty assortment of old books. It won't budge. It won't budge. It won't open. It won't budge. The sign says, Innsmouth Poorhouse, in memory of Lady Wands. The First National's a large chain. You sure you haven't seen it?
I'm sure. Stop bothering me with questions.
It won't open. It won't open. It won't budge. I'm looking for Brian Burnham.
Can't help you.
It won't open.
Move along! Ah, you can't come down here.
The police clearly don't want me snooping around. I need to be more careful. These are the offices of a local newspaper, the Innsmouth Courier. It won't open.
I told you already. Stop your snooping around.
Damn. I need to be more careful. Nothing of interest. The door's bolted shut. It won't budge. The window's smashed. I can see what looks like an old darkroom. The door's bolted shut.
It won't budge.
Oh well, looks like that's it for the first video.